What's the news? What's the news? Oh, my bold chandelier, with your long-barreled musket of the sea. Say, what wind from the south blows its messenger here with the hymn of the dawn for the free? Goodly news do I bring you forth. Goodly news shall ye hear, barge men. For the boys march at dawn from the south to the north, and by Kelly, the boy from Killam.
Glory, oh, to our brave sons who died for the sake of long downtrodden land. Glory, oh, to my Leinster's own darling and pride, Douglas Kelly, the boy from Killam.
Tell me, who is the giant with the gold curling hair, he who rides at the head of your band? 7 feet is his height, and with inches to spare, sure he looks like a king in command. Army boys, that's the pride of the bold chandeliers, amongst our greatest of heroes a man. Raise your beavers aloft and give 3 rousing cheers for bold Kelly, the boy from Killam.
Glory, oh, to our brave sons who died for the sake of long downtrodden land. Glory, oh, to Mount Leinster's own darling and pride, Douglas Kelly, the boy from Killam.
In flames and old Wexford is won, and tomorrow the Barrow we cross. At the top of the hill we have planted a gun that will flatten the gateways across. All the fourth men and bargemen will march o'er the heath with brave Harvey to lead on the van. But the foremost of all in that grim gap of death will be Kelly, the boy from Killam.
Glory, oh, to our brave sons who died for the sake of long downtrodden land. Glory, oh, to my Leinster's own darling and pride, Douglas Kelly, the boy from Killam.
Slapped it into Lord Mountjoy, a tyrant he us upon all drinking, it made our hearts full sore. For bravery won each battle, but drink lost evermore. And if for want of leaders we lost at Vinegar Hill, we're ready for another fight and love our country still.
We are the boys of Wexford who fought with heart and hand to burst in twain the galling chain and free our native land.
Come gather round, people, wherever you roam, and admit that the waters around you have grown, and accept it that soon you'll be drenched to the bone. If your time to you is worth saving, then you'd better start swimming, or you'll sink like a stone, for the times, they are a-changing. Come writers and critics who prophesy with your pen, and keep your eyes wide, the chance won't come again. And don't speak too soon, for the wheel's still in spin, and there's no telling who that it's naming. For the loser now will be later to win, for the times, they are a-changing. From senators, congressmen, please heed the call. Don't stand in the doorway, don't block up the hall. For he who gets hurt will be he who has stalled. There's a battle outside and it's raging. It'll soon shake your windows and rattle your walls. For the times, they are a-changing. Come mothers and fathers throughout the land, and don't criticize if you can't understand. Your sons and your daughters are beyond your command. Your old road is rapidly aging. Please get out of the new one if you can't lend a hand. For the times, they are a-changing. The line, it is wrong. The curse, it is cast. The slow one now will later be fast, and the present now will later be past. The order is rapidly fading, and the first one now will later be last. For the times, they are a-changing.
Sun rose in your eyes, and the moon and stars were the gifts you gave to the dark and empty skies, my love, to the dark and empty skies. The first time ever I kissed your mouth, I felt the earth move in my hand, like the trembling heart of a captive bird that was there at my last till the end of time.
As I was sitting on me tod, eating crisps and drinking porter, suddenly a thought came into me head. I'd have a go at O'Reilly's daughter.
Giddy-i-ay, giddy-i-ay, giddy-i-ay for the one-eyed O'Reilly. Rub-a-dub-dub, play it on the big bass drum.
For Riley played on the big bass drum. He was a man for mother and slaughter. He had one red and glittering eye, and he kept that eye on his only daughter.
Giddy-i-ay, giddy-i-ay, giddy-i-ay for the one-eyed Riley. Rub-a-dub-dub, play it on the big bass drum.
When Riley was away one day, I crept up to a room quite slyly. Quick as a flash, I had me way, and the thumbly nose at the one-eyed Riley.
Giddy-i-ay, giddy-i-ay, giddy-i-ay for the one-eyed Riley. Rub-a-dub-dub, play it on the big bass drum.
I got me a ring and the parson too, got me a pad in the married quarter, settled me down to a peaceful life, happy as a king with a Riley's daughter.
Giddy-i-ay, giddy-i-ay, giddy-i-ay for the one-eyed Riley. Rub-a-dub-dub, play it on the big bass drum.
Suddenly a footstep on the stair, with his pistol in his hand, the one-eyed Riley did appear, looking for the man who'd taken his daughter.
Giddy-i-ay, giddy-i-ay, giddy-i-ay for the one-eyed Riley. Rub-a-dub-dub, play it on the big bass drum.
I took old Riley by the hair, shoved his head in the pail of water, fired his pistol into the air, a damn sight quicker than I married his daughter.
Giddy-i-ay, giddy-i-ay, giddy-i-ay for the one-eyed Riley. Rub-a-dub-dub, play it on the big bass drum.
Guantanamera, Bahira Guantanamera, Guantanamera, Bahira Guantanamera.
Yo soy un hombre sincero, y donde crece la palma. Yo soy un hombre sincero, de donde crece la palma. Y antes de morir me quiero echar mis versos del alma.
Guantanamera, Guajira Guantanamera, Guantanamera, Guajira Guantanamera.
Tierra, quiero yo mi suerte más. Con los pobres de la tierra, quiero yo mi suerte más. El arroyo de la sierra me complace más que el mar.
Guantanamera, Guajira Guantanamera, Guantanamera, Guajira Guantanamera, Guantanamera, Guajira Guantanamera, Guantanamera, Guajira Guantanamera.
sitting on the stile. He's mourning for the loss of his own true love, as I do now for you, my dear Mary Ann.
Fare thee well, my own true love, fare thee well, my dear, for the ship is awaiting and the wind blows free, and I am bound away to the sea, Mary Ann.
Why he come to the low country? Ochon, ochon, ochree! Without a penny in my purse to buy a meal to me. Thank you. It was Nursie in the Heeland Hills, Ochon, Ochon, Ochree. Nae woman in this country wide so happy was as me. For there I had a score of kine, Ochon, Ochon, Ochree. Given milk to me. And there I had to ask o'er a yows, Ochon, Ochon, Ochree, skipping on yon bonny nows and casting wool to me. I was happiest o' the clan, sair, sair me I repine, for Donald was the bravest man, and Donald he was mine. There's nothing left to me of all, Ochon, Ochon, Ochree. Orphan laddies twa to seek their breed with me. There's only a blink of hope left to Lechton, my Aldie, to see my bairns gie bloody crowns to them gat Donald Dee. Ochon, Ochon, oh Donald, oh Ochon, Ochon, Ochree. Nae woman in this world wide so wretched now as me. Thank you.
again.
My Harry was a gallant gay, who stately strayed he on the plain. But now he's banished far away, and oh, he'll ne'er come back again.
Oh, for him back again, oh, for him back again. I would be on the Crosby's land for Highland Harry back again.
When a' the lave gang to their bed, I wandered dewy up the glen, and set me down and greet myself for Highland Harry back again.
Oh, for him back again, oh, for him back again. I would be on the Crosby's land for Highland Harry back again.
Some villains hang it high, and felt a body had their aim. Then I would see the joyful sight of Highland Harry back again.
Oh, for him back again, oh, for him back again. I would be on the Crosby's land for Highland Harry back again.
The day and sad the hour, he left me in his native plain, and rushed his injured prince to join, and oh, he ne'er came back again.
Oh, for him back again, oh, for him back again. I would be on the Crosby's land for Highland Harry back again.
Strong was my Harry's arm in mecht, unmatched on the Highland plain, but vengeance has put down the wreck, and oh, he'll ne'er come back again.
Oh, for him back again, oh, for him back again. I would be on the Crosby's land for Highland Harry back again.
Come ye our fair France, come ye doon by Larne, and saw ye Geordie Whelps and his bonny woman. Were ye at the place, card the kettle, who see saw ye Geordie's grace, riding on a goosey. Geordie, he's a man, there is little doot what he's done, ah, he can. Barking day without it, doon there come a blade, linking like my lordy, he would drive a trade. At the loom, o' Geordie, though the claith were bad, lively may we never gin we get a wab. It marks little differ, we hatin't were played, bannet, belt, and swordy, as a mailin's braid. But we hae a Geordie, jockey's gane to France, and Montgomery's lady, there he'll learn to dance. Madam, are you ready? They'll be back belive, belted, brisk, and lordly, brawly, may they thrive. To dance a jig wee Geordie, hey for Sandy Don, hey for Cockalorum, hey for Bob and John, and his Highland quorum, money a sword and lance, swings at Highland Hardy, how they'll skip and dance, power the bomb, o' Geordie.
Oh,
tied ye, Huntly? And wherefore did ye say? For I bade ye bring him wi' ye, and forbade ye him to slay. He was a braw callant, and he played at the glove, and the bonny Earl of Murray, he was the Queen's love.